is underway here. No countouts, no DQs, nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
There's no place for grace or honor in Extreme Rules. You have to use anything and everything you can get your hands on as a weapon, preferably before they're used on you.
Oh, right to the kick. He goes for the quick pin. He breaks the count with a kick out.
At this point in the match, I'm surprised the ref hit two.
Pulled in from
belly to belly.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Baby. And right side of the sleeper.
Oh, we're going to end this.
The schoolboy.
Corey, what's the sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, the harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
Down opponent and a double axe handle smash.
This one is headed outside, guys. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
There's nothing off limits?
Nope.
Steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Rock floats over into the DDT.
Boom, what impact. And he gets sent back into the ring. Absorbed some damage already. Capitalizes against the game.
Lands him with a spine buster.
Triple H with the counter. Pulled in from
belly to belly.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Compromised position here. Smell it.
The game needs to pull a trick from his sleeve.
Into the ring again.
Here it comes.
The Rock has this wrapped up.
Is it all? The cover.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
The game has never been one to go down with a whimper, and this time is no different.
Rock might need to dial up a little more electricity than usual. If that looked...
Triple H has him set
up! The Rock just got checked in!
Cover! Kick out! I thought he was finished off for sure.
Getting his shoulder up there seemed like muscle memory for The Rock.
And Triple H is now realizing he has a different breed of opponent here tonight. The game is going to have to pull all the stops to close this out.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
From the top.
You gotta be kidding me.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
He'll take things into the ring.
Atomic drop.
Very nice.
Again.
There it is.
Body. Picture perfect from The Rock.
He's still in his fight.
Call it veteran instinct. Call it being just that damn good. Triple H is still in this one with that kick out.
That usually finishes most men. The Rock has to be frustrated not getting the fall.
Yeah.
outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Has it hooked in. Inverted vertical suplex.
Triple H and The Rock are locked in a colossal standstill.
We might just be one rock bottom or one pedigree from finding out our winner.
Heading back to the ring. Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, The Game.
Triple H has defeated The Rock. This place has come unglued in the aftermath of the game, bringing down the Brahma Bull.